We've noticed a lot of stagers become frustrated building their business. We know, we get it, because we were there too. We had been in business for about 6 months and had made calls, set appointments, put the word out with friends and family, and we're getting nowhere. I mean, crickets. Maybe one or two consults in 6 months. How depressing is that? It can suck the wind right out of your sails. We sat in a parking lot one day and discussed hanging up our hammers. We were ready to quit. But we decided to give it one more shot. And instead of winging it like we had been doing, we learned design principles and how to use them to connect with our clients. We got our business plan together and revamped our marketing. And fast forward 10 years, we have a thriving seven-figure staging business. Now, if we did it, you can do it.
Because of our own successful staging business, we have a lab-tested framework we want to teach you. If you already have a passion for design, let us guide you through our proven system to achieve your goals, whether those goals are designing your own home, a few Occupy consultations, or building a huge vacant staging business. Wherever you want to go, we can help you get there. So if you're asking yourself, is it worth your time? Is it worth the investment? Here's what some of the staging design professionals have to say.
I feel comfortable going forward, starting my own business.
Debbie and Julie and their whole crew put me at ease right away. I felt at home, I felt welcomed. It was definitely the level of professionalism that I was looking for.
There are three major parts to this process. Part one, understand design principles. Design principles have been around for thousands of years and have stood the test of time. But if you do not clearly communicate these principles to your clients, they will tune you out. Even if you have a great eye for design, you'll just be another opinion, like their sister-in-law or neighbor, if you can't explain the why behind your recommendations. Well, in this course, you'll learn these principles and how to relate them with ease to your clients. Part two, implement a business and marketing plan. You'll receive a game plan on how to attract clients and structure your business. You already have the eye for design, but business may not be your thing. No worries, we will provide the blueprint. Not interested in being a salesman? Us either. But we will share all our powerful strategies of marketing without being slimy, and instead be authentic and the expert in your market. Part three, grow your business. You'll be able to take your passion and all of your ideas that are all over the place and give them a place to land. We'll share all of our secrets, no holds barred. We'll help you take your talent and actually get it into the hands of the people who are needing you. This training will help you increase revenue and attract clients, just like we did, and grow your company.
It was so interesting, it was so dynamic, it was so effective in getting us from how to start to where we envision ourselves being and how we can grow.
I found the training to be very thorough, very easy to follow, and it really excited me about starting my own home staging company.
What if the problem isn't your talent, but knowing how to get started and grow your business? What if this training could help you be able to communicate clearly with your clients and give you a roadmap on how to build your staging business? You will receive incredible support from us and our private online group. We have a smiles guaranteed policy. If for any reason, at any time, you are not happy with the training, we will give you 100% of your money back. No questions asked.
What you need to do is register for this course today. This training is straightforward, uncomplicated, and fun. You're going to watch all the videos, print out the easy to follow workbook, create a business plan, and even come to a live workshop if you want, which will launch a successful staging business of your own.
Staging Studio has already cleared the path for you. What are you waiting for?